spider stick. His desire was for it to be a living type classroom available to Trenton School, now NCMC, for them to be able to bring students here and teach them about Missouri's ecology and its natural communities, things like prairie and prairie reconstruction. He had his friends up here frequently. They like to look at nature from various places on this property and just enjoy it for what it was. He turned down any opportunity that I'm aware of to make any money off of the property, and I don't think that he would like any opportunity now to make money off the property. I think he would like for it to remain in its natural, integral state that it is. We are in north central Boone County, where we're kind of in a prairie plain, but yet we come over here to these where these creeks have carved through, and we've got well over 100 feet of topographic relief and pretty good sized limestone bluffs exposed and unique little glades and cliff communities surrounding the periphery of this property. Most people don't think of North Missouri as having this kind of topographic relief and this kind of scenery or even some of these natural communities, but they do exist, and Jim Whiteley recognized that, and that's why this property was special to he and Joanne, and that's why it was, I think, their intent to protect it.